And there's your TIE fighter. It's about 3.5 millimeters thick.